Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you this fine day? Me? I'm feeling particularly well connected to my entire community because I speak the language they're speaking to me. And I do that through the use of Google Translate. Have you checked it out yet? It is awesome. If you haven't seen it, stick around. Even if you've seen it, stick around. You might learn something new today on Dotto Tech. Every once in a while, as I browse through the community in my YouTube channel, or even by email, I get somebody who's communicated with me in a language which I don't speak. And that's pretty easy to do since English is the only language. I got a little bit of French because I live in Canada, but basically it's English. So I get a post like this in the channel, which is from my good friend Jan Busk, who said, I don't know, something about, but I recognize my name, and it was a comment. So I get this, every couple of weeks I get one, and I look forward to it because it gives me an opportunity to use one of the coolest pieces of technology on the planet, Google Translate. Now, it's not perfect. It's far from perfect, but it's serviceable. It's functional. It's humorous at times, and it works like this. Here's what I do. I take the comment from the person that they, in the language, and I actually, when I first saw this, I didn't recognize it. It's actually in Swedish. I thought it was maybe Dutch. I don't know, maybe it was just these last, the umlauts over the A. I don't know why, I just thought it was Dutch. At any rate, so what you do is you go over and you just go into Google Translate. Launch it in your browser, and it's a simple, simple interface. They've got a field for you to enter the text in, and then a translation field. And so it's so smart that as soon as I paste the text in, it detects that it's Swedish. It auto-detects the language, so you don't have to know what language it is. And then it translates it into whatever language the destination is. In this case, it's in English. Look, and so he said, is more in Evernote than I thought. That Dotto Tech, Steve Dotto, is not so stupid. I'll say I'm not so stupid. Look what I know how to do. I know how to read Swedish. So what I do now, of course, is I write a reply translated into Swedish, and it's probably going to be just kind of quasi-good. I mean, this isn't the most perfect translation. I'm sure that they didn't mean to say, I'm not so stupid. And if they did, well, good on them. But at any rate, then I write back saying, you know, I love Evernote. It works awesomely for me. I said that back in Swedish. I posted it, and hopefully they get a smile and a laugh out of it as well. Now, when I decided to do this demo, I thought, okay, that's you know, kind of practical, and it's got some function right here. And there's also some wonderful YouTube demos, by the way, or YouTube videos of people taking lyrics and translating them through Google Translate several times and then coming back and singing the songs. There's some hilarious stuff. I'll put a link in the notes to one of the funniest channels that I found on YouTube about that. Having said that, far more practical use of Google Translate is when you're traveling, when you're in another country, and instead of carrying around that guidebook and the translation book and looking up words, the smartphone apps. Here it is running in Android. The smartphone apps are off the charts as far as functionality. Not only can you type in and get the translation immediately, but you can also speak it in and have it spoken back to you, which makes it awesome if you're in a cab, if you're in a restaurant, if you're in a hotel, just getting around any other country. So you choose the languages that are available from this list of languages right here. So there's all the different ones. So if you want to go from English to Italian, you can now type in or speak in what you want to say. And so let's see, what might I want to be saying? Excuse me, do you know what time the next bus comes?
Mi scusi, si fa a sapere a che ora arriva il prossimo autobus?
How cool is that? And then you save them, and see, each phrase that you create, you can save here as a phrase as well, so that you can quickly pick the common phrases that you want. So you build your own phrase book. You could use this to, I guess, learn the language, but by and large, this is just going to get you by in difficult situations. All available, all 100% free. Google Translate, it blows my mind, the intelligence in the programming that it goes in to a program like this for both the desktop and obviously the mobile version. It just absolutely rocks. I hope that I rocked you today a little bit. There are three ways for you to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first, obviously, is subscribing to our channel. The second is sign up for our newsletter. That way you will hear about any upcoming webinars, which we do, and you will also get a weekly digest of all of the videos we produce. And also, Dotto Tech is a community-funded site. We are supported by our friends at Patreon. If you want to know what community funding means, it means, basically, that I can continue to produce this content, and I don't have to worry as much about making money on the side because you contribute a little bit to help me pay for the channel. It's an awesome relationship, and I do appreciate the support. Drop by our Patreon page and look. For as little as a dollar a month, you can make a big difference for us. So until next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.
Sono stupido autodivertirsi assalto al castello.